a tournament with all of these random plays, and the winner is, if the person, if anybody wins, that means they are the worthiest day ever. And we're just gonna mix them and let's see who are they gonna face. Okay, let's go. Let's move these bays here real quick. Okay, so we finished doing it and me and my friend over here are gonna pick random bays and then they face off. Okay, I'm gonna pick a random bay first. No, not this bay. No. I have to go with this bay. I hate you. Okay. Ooh, strike. I mean, God, Valkyrie. Okay. All these matches are up to 2. You done good? I thought I was the one who's gonna lose because of the Jess driver. Okay. It won. Okay. So it's gonna stay here. Okay, now the god is eliminated. It's gonna be here. Bonus. Okay, now let's pick some other random things. Wait. Christ is a tomb. I got Christ is a tomb. I mean, Christ. Christ is Satan. I got that way. Okay. See? Okay. We removed the evolution, the god chip, because Rage Longinus. I know he's gonna win this battle. He's done this. The top just went flying. Okay, the tomb has been eliminated. Oh, Zipton. Okay. Let's go. 3. Tango. Chozy Valkyrie has advanced. Bahamut. Was it Fafnir? Nice. Okay. 3. Titan Girl. I think a dead Bahamut will win. It's 1-0. Wizard is getting destroyed. Okay, now let's pick another one. I got Requiem versus Requiem versus World. Oh wait. Let me adjust this real quick. Okay, Requiem on balance. Balance mode. That was hard hit from Will. I think 1-0. 3. Sound good? Okay, I think Will's gonna lose. Will lost to a god man. Okay, now let's pick some other animals. Luxbriggan versus Kirbaeus. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, did you saw that? Lord was destroying Kirbaeus. Okay, imagine if Kirbaeus wins. And Kirbaeus won! So it's 1-0. Okay, right spin. Okay, let me adjust this real quick. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. The camera is burning. It's not focusing properly. Okay, no, right now it's focusing. One of the strongest bays losing to, like, the first season bays. Like, how pathetic is that? Okay, let's pick another bay. Storm Spriggan. Ooh, like in the anime. Big time go. In the anime, but this time it burst. Wyvern win. Wyvern has won. Okay. Okay. Wyvern just advanced. Now we pick some other randoms. Excalibur. Nova Nestrius. Sound good? That wasn't even fair. Okay. 3. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. 2, go. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Winner is Excalibur. Rip Nova Nuptius. 2016 to 2021. Okay. Ooh, Chosy Achilles with the Destroyer Dash. Ace Dragon. With the charge. Chosy Bay's wrecking a GD Bay. Dude, I think that was 2 shots. Okay, let's pick another one. Legend Spriggan versus Chosy. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Turbo blades are on. Oh, that was such, like, I thought I wasn't gonna win without a burst. Like, I thought I was gonna lose with the survivor finish. Okay, let's get some other. God Valkyrie. And Guy Spafnir. Guy Spafnir wins. So it's 1-2-0. D2-1 goes. Epic stunt from God Valkyrie. D2-1 goes. That was a ring out finish. Okay. Geist won. Okay, now let's pick some other enemies. Ragnarok versus Hell Salamander. Okay, 3, 2, 3. Oh my god, it's blurring again. The camera's blurring again. Oh, okay, 3, 2, 1, go. I was on attack mode, but it changed. Okay. I'm actually right now off wins. Come on. Oh, yes. Let's go. Oh, yeah. You know, there's a modification where you can change the tip. You can take that out. And you can put it down like that. Like, it's really cool. We're going to show you how in the next video. It's a really cool mod. Go. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Oh, what a slow burst. Salamander was gonna lose. Okay, Ragnarok is eliminated. Okay, now the two final days are Odin and Excalibur. I'll take Odin. Okay, return to the Odin just got, like, that wasn't fair for Odin. Return to the Come on, Odin! Excalibur wins. Okay, now it's Rage versus Jet. I'm gonna be the one doing Rage. Massive hit from Rage. That was obvious. Okay, 3, 2, 1, good. Oh my gosh, that was so cool. Oh goodness. I didn't get any clicks. You don't know. Okay. Rage won. Jet Wyvern is eliminated now. Okay, now it's Bahamut versus Chozy Valkyrie. Okay. Three, two, one, go. Okay, Imagine if it still wins, though. Oh, it won't win. Round 3 won. Wait, let me... BRB, I'm gonna tighten the string. I'm done. I tighten it. Okay. You done good? Wait, the Valkyrie's equalizing. Imagine if Valkyrie wins. Draw. It bursted. I touched it and it burst. So technically, yeah, Chosy won that. Okay, Muhammad got eliminated. Now it's Requiem versus Kerbase. So we're gonna do a DB unboxing with Belial and Cyclone Ragnarok, but it hasn't come yet. I don't know why, so yeah. And we ordered another World Spriggan, so we're gonna do right spin versus left spin with it. And it'd be really fun. Okay, you can go. Requiem won that, yeah? Oh yeah, so it's 1-0. I think Requiem's gonna win because it's gonna steal its spin and it's literally equalizing with it. Or maybe Kerbase. Kerbase got the point, 1-1. Oh no, the last round, yeah, Kerbase won. So, Requiem lost. Okay, now it's Wyvern versus Excalibur. Okay, do you jungle? Excalibur. And it's still lost. That was so sad for Wyvern. Okay, now Excalibur moves on. Chosy Achilles versus Chosy Spriggan. Okay, 3-2 go. Hard hits there. Come on, Spriggan. Come on, Spriggan. That destroyer dash, though, it do be the best driver, though. Okay. I'm gonna go on attack mode. And let's see how I'll do. So it's 1-0. Come on. Come on, Spriggan. Oh, the destroyer dash, though. Like, that's just so unbeatable. Okay, now, Geist Fafnir versus Hell Salamander. I'm gonna be doing the Hell Salamander. Okay. 3-10. Got that point. Let me change it to defense mode. You done good. Come on. Okay, so come on. Come on, you guys. Come on, come on. was so close. Geist has moved on. Now it's an unfair battle. Excalibur versus Rage. This is gonna be so unfair. Fingers. Self-destruction. Okay. So, Excalibur is now eliminated. It's now Kerberos versus Valkyrie. Three, two, one, go. Valkyrie didn't get launched, so that doesn't count. Technically, it doesn't count. Three, two, one, go. Oh, goodness, Valkyrie's going insane right now. Valkyrie, Kerberos, it's 1-2-0, yeah. 3-2-1, go. Come on. Oh, Kerberos lost. Okay, now it's Excalibur versus Chozzy Achilles. Oh my god, that was sick! Penta Saber right there. Oh, Chozzy Achilles just got wrecked. Okay, now it's Geist versus Rage. We're like speed. These rounds are like speedrunning. Oh, the camera. Rip camera. Rip camera. Rip the camera. I need to fix this real quick. Okay, done. Now this is just a stamina battle, like. Okay, guys, just got the point. Alright, three. Oh, another hard hit. From Rage on this. Okay. Rage Mongoose got that point. Wow, the camera's really breaking right now. Okay. Three. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Shit. That was an excellent jump from it, guys. Come on, Rage, you got this. Come on, Rage, you got this. Come on, Rage. Draw. Did you saw that, guys? Guys are like, room, and then it went back like that. Yes, let's go. Rage one. Okay, now, Excalibur versus Kerberos. 3, 2, 1, go. How is Kerberos like beating like these? GTGs. Like the like first season base so relevant. Come on, Excalibur. Oh no, Excalibur has lost. How it really said. Excalibur lost. Okay, now the final battle. Rage versus Kirbaeus. Imagine if Kirbaeus wins, I'd be crying. You done good? Come on, Rage. Come on, Rage. Come on, Rage. Rage got the point. So it's up to three. This is the final round. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, that was a nice hit from Rage. Okay. Come on, Rage. Come on, Rage. Win this and you win the whole entire thing. Draw. So it's 2-2. Yeah, it's 2-0. 2-1, go. Come on, Longinus. Come on, Rage. Yes, Rage won the whole entire thing. So that means Rage has claimed king of this tournament. This Rage has won. Okay. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you're new. Turn notifications on. And we'll see you in the next video. Peace.